Hey, can you find a water bottle for me?
Something so simple.
Hi, I'm Brooke Wallace filling in for Max Brantley with your Arkansas Times news headline updates for Wednesday, January the 3rd. The UA Board of Trustees in a teleconference this morning announced President Donald Bobbitt's nomination of Dr. Cam Patterson as the next chancellor at the University of Arkansas for Medical Sciences. Patterson is COO of Will Cornell Medical Center of New York Presbyterian Hospital. He'll start work here on June the 1st, and his total pay will be $1.2 million, which includes deferred compensation. Trustees commented at a brief meeting that Patterson's business experience would serve financially troubled UAMS well. Trustees have told UAMS that they expect it to propose a balanced budget for the 2019 fiscal year. UAMS is running a deficit of $72 million, and it's expected that turning that around is going to cost jobs and programs. Prior to his appointment as COO, Patterson was in 2015 awarded the Distinguished Scientist Award from the American College of Cardiology for his research in molecular cardiology. Yesterday, the city of Fayetteville became the 54th city in the nation and the first in Arkansas to commit to 100% clean and renewable energy. The City Council voted to adopt the city's Energy Action Plan, which aims to move all government operations to clean energy by 2030 and achieve 100% community-wide clean energy by 2050. In a press release, Glenn Hooks, director of the Arkansas Sierra Club, applauded the measure, calling it a tremendous step forward. Squirrels caused multiple power outages in Little Rock that left much of downtown and some of West Little Rock in the dark last night. Energy Arkansas said the squirrels were nesting in and damaging underground equipment. Well, that's all your news for today. You can read more on the Arkansas blog. Thanks and see you tomorrow.